The railway industry is undergoing a major transformation, and the key driver is digitalization. Digitalization is poised to help overcome major industry challenges. A growing global population and increased urbanization are expected to drive increased traffic for both the passenger and freight rail. Emissions regulations are also pressuring all transportation systems to become greener. Intel is at the forefront of innovation across compute, storage, and AI. When these technologies are combined with ADLINK's networking and industrial automation expertise, the end product is a strong portfolio of ruggedized products and services that unlock the power of data for rail operators and improves travel experience for passengers from the stations, the train, and the control room. In the stations, passenger information systems provide real-time train scheduling, which enable passengers to plan their trips in advance. Rail operators can also gain insights to real-time occupancies and localization, resulting in better business efficiency and visibility. Systems built with 5G allow riders to work on the move or enjoy entertainment streaming, improving customer satisfaction. Smart ticketing applications, such as automated fare collection, e-ticketing, and self-service kiosks, provide customers with contactless transactions and operators with data-driven insights, in return, leading to decreased transit times, reduced costs, and better execution. Computer vision and analytics provide powerful information that creates a safe environment for customers, such as breakdown detection. Meanwhile, operators will experience significant cost reductions and improved efficiency through these predictive maintenance methods. To summarize, harnessing the power of new technologies for railways will help rail operators deliver an utmost passenger experience and meet the industry's ever-changing demands, and AI is at the core of it. Intel and ADLINK are creating the future of railways with innovation. To learn more or start a proof of concept, contact your Intel or ADLINK account manager today.